welcome back to my online world. And for today's video, this is just a very quick update regarding our giveaway. So as I've mentioned, guys, magra-raffle tayo when we reach 2,000 subscribers. And yes, we are not very famous, so it's not that easy for us, especially for me, to get that particular, you know, goal na 2,000 subscribers. But konting kending na lang, magto 2,000 subscribers na tayo. So as I've promised, magpapa-giveaway ako ng bag. I got the bag right here. So ito na siya. I have my information here. And then this the thing that hindi ko na gustuhan when I received this one is that I ordered yellow and white, but what they sent to me is color black and red. So I'm so sorry, guys, because I really promised to have that, but I don't want to return this to the seller anymore because it's super hassle. And for me, this is super nice naman. This is durable and this is nice. Pretty sure what's the specific size of this. Big. This is just, you know, magagamit mo pag pumunta ka ng city, pag may gala ka, or anywhere. But kung you're just like me, na maraming mga cheche-boreche sa bag, so maybe this is not really for you. But it's okay. I hope the winner will really like this bag. So I'm very excited to announce who will be the winner. So I hope we will reach 2,000 subscribers as soon as possible. So I will just let you see this bag to me. Because there are a few of you guys who already sent me those, you know, screenshots through email. This is my email. I just want to make it clear, guys, that some of you nagli-leave ng comment sa dito sa video, which is one of the mechanics, sa Instagram post ko, sa Facebook post ko, and dito sa aking community tab sa YouTube. But I just want to make it clear for all. You can do all of those, guys, but please don't forget to follow the mechanics. You really need to send all the screenshots through my email so that masali ko kayo sa raffle, okay? Because I'll get to count all of those people, all of those subscribers who sent their photos for the, you know, the one that I've asked through email. Okay, so ayan, I just wanna let you guys see how nice it is. Very nice. Ayan. So this is siya. Nandito yung sling niya. Kinuha ko yung sling niya sa loob. Balik ko na lang siya later. Meron pa siyang cellophane dito. And what is nice is this is very cute, yung pastel style nila. So you actually have the option kung gusto niyo ilagay siya dito or maybe dito sa may zipper. But for me, this is nice. This is the same as the picture. You know, so this is, ayan. So ayan, ito yung loob niya. Pwede ka maglagay ng things dito. Tapos may zipper siya. Meron din dito sa center. Ayan. Ayan. Pwede ka rin maglagay ng things dito. And, ano ba to? And ito is that merong maliit na lalagyan to. So it depends upon you kung ano yung ilalagay mo. Pwedeng mga makeup or ano bang mga kasurbahan niyan. So this is really nice, guys. This is a very quick video. I don't wanna take it long. So I just wanna, you know, have a quick update about this one because I just received this 3 days ago and I'm really excited to give this item to you guys. And, you know, to announce who will be the winner. And I'm really happy to, you know, read those comments na gusto nila yung bag. So I hope you guys managdagan pa because the more the merrier. Para, yun nga, guys, I don't wanna take this long because this is, as I've mentioned, this is just a very quick vlog. This is all about update lang sa ating bag. Ipapaalam ko lang na yung bag nandito na. And I'm very, very excited na ibigay ito sa inyo. So I hope you guys like this video and please don't forget to like the main video, nandun yung mechanics, and yeah, subscribe to my channel. Please don't forget to like the main video. I'll just put the link on the description box below so that you can follow all the mechanics, okay? I will be maybe magla-live ako the time na mag-hit na tayo ng 2,000 subscribers for the raffle kung sino yung magiging winner, or maybe magbi-video na lang ako, depende sa mood ko. Charot. Depende talaga kung ano yung, yeah, yung mood ko, or ano yung mas madali kong gawin during that time. Okay? So thank you so much for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye!